road to power is paved with hypocrisy.
I don't think I could be a true friend to anyone, in the sense that I don't think I will have an emotional correlate. If I become friends with you, there will always be the question, what's in it for me? How can I leverage you, leverage you, leverage you? There will always be some kind of combatants, like I would always try to compete with you and establish a hierarchy. It would be contaminated, a contaminated version of friendship.
By the way, the psychopathic.
Psychopathic.
They have no comprehension as to the consequences of their actions, even to themselves.
So that's something that must be considered. This is the epitome of human insanity. To think that they could alter and control the population is insanity of the first order. Insanity of the first order.
Understand people being like that, so terrible in things that they've done and the sadistic nature of them. Thinking of this, I felt sorry for them as much as anything.